In the sixth month, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary. Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you. Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of greeting this might be. But the angel said to her,
I'm good at what I do.
Mary, you have found favor with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son. And you are to give to him the name Jesus. Joseph tried to find a place to stay the night. But there was no room for them in the inn. Then Jesus arrived from Galilee at the Jordan River, coming to John the Baptist in order to be baptized by him. But John tried to prevent Jesus by saying, I need to be baptized by you, and do you come to me? But Jesus answered and said, John permitted at this time, for this must be done to fulfill all righteousness. Then he permitted him. Then Jesus was led up by the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted by the devil. After he had fasted 40 days and 40 nights, he then became hungry. And the tempter came and said to him, If you are the Son of God, command that these stones become bread. And Jesus answered by saying, It is written, Man shall not live on bread alone, but on every word that proceeds from the mouth of God.
Do we have another blank wall?
No. Not really.
That wall.
Is there one in this room?
That wall, hey, right in here. Right in here.
Should we smile?
Nothing else. You can smile. Frosty can.
You're supposed to smile, I can.
Hey, you're mean.
There, oh no, you got. You need to do that.
Showing Jesus all the kingdoms of the world and their glory, and said, All these things I will give you if you just fall down and worship me. And Jesus said, Go, Satan, for it is written, You shall worship the Lord your God and serve him only. Jesus said, Let the little children come to me, and do not hinder them. For the kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these.
One part Jordan has to sit there is Jesus, and all the little kids are all around him and like singing, Jesus loves the little children, and kind of awkward.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world.
I don't know, with Jordan just sitting there like this. Because he's supposed to be like all happy and stuff, and obviously that's kind of awkward, but...
When evening came, Jesus arrived with the 12. While they were reclining at the table eating, he said, I tell you the truth, one of you will betray me, the one who is eating with me. They were sad, and one by one they said to him, Surely not I. Then he took the cup, gave thanks, and offered it to them, and they all drank from it. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many, he said to them. I tell you the truth, I will not drink again of the fruit of the vine until that day when I drink it anew in the kingdom of God. Then Jesus went with his disciples to a place called Gethsemane, and he said to them, sit here while I go over there and pray. He then took Peter and the two sons of Zebedee along with him. And he began to become sorrowful and troubled and said to them, My soul is overwhelmed with sorrow to the point of death. Stay here and keep watch. Look, the hour is near, and the Son of Man is betrayed into the hands of sinners. Rise, let's go. Here comes my betrayer. Judas, one of the 12, arrived. With him was a large crowd armed with swords and clubs, sent from the chief priests and the elders of the people.
It's going to be weird seeing my son up there being crucified.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame.
Same time next year?
Probably not. I hope not.